I'm Abby Behrens. I am the Study Abroad Coordinator in the Center for Experiential Learning.
Do you enjoy warm or cold weather?
Probably prefer a mix of warm weather. I think 70s, low 70s would be my ideal temperature.
What is your favorite movie?
I loved A League of Their Own growing up. It's all about girls and baseball, softball, professional league. Really enjoyed that movie. The goofy side of me also really enjoys Spaceballs.
Where in the world would you like to visit?
I've given this some thought because I have passion for travel at large, international travel and exploration anywhere, including in the United States. But I think visiting the islands in the South Pacific, Australia and New Zealand. I had a friend study abroad in Fiji when she was an undergrad junior year, and it sounded like such a rich experience and a unique experience that not many people would have the opportunity to do.
Have you ever traveled?
I have traveled, and I hope that's the case as the Loras College Study Abroad Coordinator. I traveled domestically up until college. I did not have a passport until I was in college. And then I put that passport to use. I spent a semester in England. I did a faculty-led three-week experience through North Africa and Egypt, Tunisia, and Morocco. I've since traveled for work abroad. I've taken a honeymoon abroad. So I again love utilizing that passport, and I encourage everyone to have a passport. It's valid for 10 years, so it's worth having.
Do you have a favorite travel spot?
A favorite travel spot? I have children now, so traveling extensively is a little bit more challenging. But regionally, my family travels to Door County in Wisconsin annually in the summer, and we get to pick cherries about mid to late July. We get to enjoy the beautiful sunsets off of Lake Michigan. So it's a really, really nice, inviting space to be with lots of family members.
How many students take the study abroad program?
All right, so at Loras, annually between semester study abroad on our signature programs and our January term extensive travel opportunities, we probably have 100 to 120 students on average annually that will travel extensively or travel abroad.
Do you enjoy seeing people take the study abroad program?
Absolutely. I love when students are in the discerning stages, considering if they will travel abroad. Some students who don't have the experience having coming into college, others who have had study abroad or international experience, but when they make that decision and they set their mind and their heart to it and they commit to it, that is the point in which we get to begin all the pre-departure planning and for the students to embark on a journey of their college career.
Would you take the study abroad program?
Absolutely. So, of course, as an undergrad, I did pursue a semester abroad. Now, being at Loras College and working closely with all of our partners that we have on our programs abroad, really understanding the nuances involved, the in-depth planning that goes in, looking at the experiential opportunities when students are participating, volunteering in local communities abroad, interning abroad, and seeing the in-depth academic experience that students have with our faculty abroad, I think it just demonstrates the value of a global opportunity, whether it's a semester or a short-term experience. Between Loras faculty and our international partner faculty, students are getting a really well-rounded experience.